If you watch Little People, Big World, then you're well aware that things between Matt and Amy Roloff aren't always pleasant. There's a bit of awkwardness mixed in with decades of history and likely some hurt. And while many Roloff fans are taking sides, a certain reality star dad wants to put an end to folks bashing his ex-wife. Matt Roloff is defending Amy in a post that will make you jump for joy. Matt and Amy were married for 29 years before divorcing in 2016. Some fans speculate Matt cheated on Amy while they were married, but there's no receipts he did. They both moved on with new relationships that seemingly cause some tension in more ways than one. Matt Roloff's girlfriend, Caryn Chandler, worked on Roloff Farms for over a decade. It's obvious her presence causes stress for Amy, with some speculating Amy is jealous of Caryn. But that doesn't mean Matt is cool with people talking out their necks about Amy, and recently took to Instagram to set them straight. "I'm generally pretty tolerant on my social media as to what I allow versus when I delete or ban someone. People that have followed me for a while already know I delete comments that use four-letter words, vulgarity, or just post overly mean and unnecessary comments," Matt Roloff admits in his Instagram post. "But my new rule is I'm going to delete people that make unnecessary mean or hateful comments about Amy or any of my family members. I may not catch them every time, but if you're an online bully, I'm going to up my effort to remove you. The rest of you. Thanks for the lively debate and spirited conversations. Love to you all.